Hello everyone, it's Dispert here again with some great video for you. I know I've been uploading before, like, I don't know, man, was some months ago, sorry for the delay. But just a short video, basically my stupid thoughts, which nobody wants to hear anyway, but you're watching the video, so probably you want to hear that. It's about removing ATC from Transport Tycoon, because, like, it's cargo pilot skill of the day recently, and or today, and recently I saw some suggestions, some here more elaborate suggestion about removing the ATC because it's soft role-playing and this is not a role-play server, yada yada. So the thing is, yeah, I can understand why everybody wants to remove ATC, because look at this, everybody's in passive mode now, so nobody is colliding anymore. So why would you have ATC if nobody is colliding anymore, right? Because the idea behind ATC is that you don't collide anymore, and everybody is now sharing their ATC anyway, so ATC is useless, right? But the thing is, when they remove ATC, like, it sucks, I can get it, yeah? But two things, yeah? When they remove the ATC, they're also going to nerf the jobs, because this will just speed up the progress overall, because I'm gonna get to my second point now. What especially new players are already doing, they don't give a damn about the landing strips, yeah? They're not gonna drive all the way over there to take off and land. No, they're just gonna do it from here, like, they're just gonna do it on the taxiway or on the field. They're just gonna take off wherever, because there is no ATC anymore. So what is forcing you to take off and land from there? Unless there is on each airport now a staff member going around in free cam and looking what everybody is doing. I mean, people already kind of do it, and they don't get noticed until somebody is reporting it. But without ATC, this is gonna be even worse. And this is, I think Glitch said it before in an interview, it's about aesthetics, you know? As crazy as it sounds, but they care a little bit about that the thing is fitting, you know, that the game looks nice in a way. So I think removing ATC would be a bad thing overall, because if they would really remove ATC, it's just enticing the people more to take off wherever they want and land wherever they want to. I know they're already doing this, so that's not really a comment, but now that's not really a point, but now if you remove ATC, it's just one more less incentive to actually use the landing, the takeoff, and the runways. God damn it, finally I know that word. It's just one less incentive to use the runways if they remove ATC. And it's not gonna look that nice, you know. At least now you're kind of like, okay, I should take off on a runway, or they're gonna call me out. But without people calling ATCs, how should the staff member even notice that, you know? So yeah, I don't know. I think removing ATC overall is going to be a little bit better, a little bit worse for us overall. And I don't know, I think it's okay now, like, it's shared anyway, like, nobody gives a damn if you call it or not. Just be on a runway and take off like this. Take off on the runway and land on the runway. So at least it looks a little bit nicer and not just like super random. So with this, yeah, that's basically all I wanted to say, and I think I drove my point home. Anything else I wanted to say? Not really. I'm streaming on Twitch, trying again to stream weekly now. And this Miss Bird and me, we got married, yay, by the beginning of May already, on 2nd of May. So, batch, congratulations to us. It was a hell show, for sure, and we need to make a video about that. Not like because the marriage was bad or anything like this, but it was really stressful and a lot of chaos. But this is gonna be a separate video, probably in another 3 or 4 months when I upload another video to YouTube. So thank you all for your attention until now, and hopefully I could keep your attention without having Line Runner and Minecraft jumps in the video. And see you all on the next one. Bye bye. Love you. Like and subscribe.